Guys, if that's what I want to hear today, I'm gonna be hoping up to a new video, and it's not gonna be about Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, or Pokemon Go, but it's still gonna be related. But also, before I start the video, I just wanna hop to Clash Royale and open some free chests, you know, a silver chest. So if you guys don't like, you're not from viewers from Clash Royale, just make sure to stay tuned. It's really worth it, guys. So I'm just gonna get gold, Archer's Fireball, gold, mini pack of Fire Spirits. Next, we're gonna get gold. We're gonna get a giant and a legendary. We're gonna get Archers. So we're gonna open this arena. You know what? Let's just keep it. We're gonna open this arena 7 silver chest. And you know what, guys? Let's request some troops. I'm gonna request Hog Riders. And once we request and get the three Hog Riders, we're gonna have 60 over 100, which is so insane. We're gonna donate that guy. 3 Musketeers. 3. Oh my god, everyone just requesting. So I love 3 Musketeers. But, anyways, guys, yeah, guys, let's open this video. So most of you guys really want to know how to get free gems on Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, or any other game like Pokemon Go, PewDiePie, Tuber Simulator, or Roblox, anything, okay? But for the main point, guys, for any game, okay? If you get what I mean, so you know, basically Clash of Clans and Clash Royale, the currency is gems. You know, like you have the gold and you have the elixir, and you have the gems. The gems are the like is where you have to spend real money to get and purchase valuable stuffs. So if you get what I mean, guys, if you're a Clash of Clans viewer, if you're a Clash Royale, if you're Pokemon Go, if you're PewDiePie, Super Simulator, if you're a Roblox viewer from wherever, even from any random game, guys, then just, you have to watch this. It's really worth it, guys. And let's start with the video. So basically, there's an app on how to get free gems, guys, and it's called Misplay. But before I go to Misplay, guys, basically, if you're on Android, Google Play, I think when you go to the... it's not called the App Store. I don't really know what it's called, but I think it's Google Play. I think, yeah. When you have to tap Misplay, okay, and then install it. But if you're an iOS user, you have to listen to this, okay. Go to a website, okay. Go to a website. Just type Misplay, okay. Well, I'm just gonna leave Savage Pool here. I'm gonna explain that in the next videos, guys. But now we're just gonna open Misplay, guys. Okay, just type Misplay normally, and then when you tap the as you see, I'm just the one that just like the one I'm just making a highlight on it, by the way. So just tap on it, and I think they're gonna give you some instruction. Of course, you can follow it. And yeah, this is the one. It should be all capitalized. This is the fake one, by the way. It's not the fake, but I'm gonna tell you. So guys, if you're from Google Play Android users, then just stay tuned. And for if you're an iOS user, well, I'm gonna tell you. Then just make sure to stay tuned. Well, just to listen, okay? So you have to basically tap the download iOS beta, and to install it, you have to install in this. As you see, I'm just highlighting it. Just tap here, and when you finish, okay, when it finishes installing, you want to tap it, right? As you see, I'm gonna tap it. This is the okay. I'm gonna delete the big this fake one, okay? Just so you guys won't get mixed up. So if I want to tap it, they tell me untrusted enterprise developer, and the developer iPhone name is OnSteam Inc. Okay, so what I have to go. What I have to do is to go to settings, okay, and okay, you have to go, okay, well, let me just return back. So you basically go to general, okay, you go general files for the win, yeah, okay. Anyways, guys, let's go. Then after, you have to go to profiles and device management, I think in the iOS 10, because I'm iOS 10, by the way, and you scroll down, and I don't know, okay, here is it. Trust on Steam Inc. So we have to tap on the trust and tap it one more time with the red button, and boom, guys, just wait 1 second to load, and you gotta trust it. So when you tap it, boom, guys, you could finally use it. So guys, if you're from iOS or Google Play Android, now you have to listen to it, guys. This is the most important step, guys. So I just teach you how to install it for both users. But anyways, guys, let's start. So this is basically the first time me trying it. But there's basically a lot of apps related to this. That's why I know how to use it. And welcome, sign up to earn a world plate. What? Okay, should I sign up? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna log on with Facebook. Of course, I want to reveal my password. I'm not this stupid, guys. I mean, who wanna give his password to anyone? My email password. But anyways, guys, if you'd like to contact me on email, just check out chieffaisal43@gmail.com. All are small, like lowercase, and with no space. So I'm just gonna allow send notification invite code. So basically, you get invite codes. I just forgot, but I'm gonna tell them done, and I'm gonna. Well, just skip this part, okay? So basically, as you see, guys, you got four games, okay? Or let's say apps. So I'm gonna tap on this E2. Well, I'm gonna tap on anyone. Okay, let's say I'm gonna tap on this. Okay, and then I'm gonna install, since it have 84 points. I'm gonna install. Okay, so it's gonna get you to App Store, I believe. Yeah, you're gonna go to the website, then go to App Store, to Safari, and then you have to install it. I already installed this game, I just had some fun with it, but by the way, it's an Arabic game, it's from Egypt, by the way, guys, so if you guys are just shocked and asking. So, the goal is just to install the game, okay? For example, you have to, wait, let me just go to Misplay. So, you just open Misplay, as you see, and you choose any game, so I'm just giving you an example, okay? So, of course, you can try any game, I'm just giving you an example, okay, guys, I'm just using the one with the most points. When you install it, you have to wait for it, and I'm gonna tell you what to do. But guys, you know what, let me just check a second, it says, wait. Well, I have 15 points, I don't really know how, but that's really cool. So, let's check what's on there, guys. Here is a reward, guys, this is the most interesting part, this is the, like, goal of the video, guys. So if you guys want Amazon.com gift cards, for example, to purchase anything from website called Amazon, you can purchase $5 USD or $10 USD. I think you can change your currency. I don't really know how. Please check out by your own. I just don't know. I'm so sorry. But if you're watching from US, then yes, as you see, $5 USD and $10 USD. I think they're gonna transfer it to your currency, by the way, to your home live, like wherever you're living. And if you want Facebook game e-cards, I mean, who the hell gonna pay that? But yeah, it's not I'm not gonna say no. So yeah, GameStop gift card. I don't know what GameStop gift card is basically, but yeah. And for anyone from Google Play Android, then that's what he gonna do. He should pay $10 USD or $15 USD. Of course, more dollar USD, you have to pay more points. And for iTunes, Apple watchers or viewers, let's say $5 USD and $10. I don't know why there's no $15, but yeah. PlayStation card, as you see, $10, $20 USD. Steam digital wallet code, this is the Steam one, $10 USD, $20 USD, where I play Rocket League on it, and there's different games. And finally, the last but not least, Xbox gift card, $15 USD and $25 USD. So basically, I have 15 points, as you see in the top right corner. Of course, not the battery, just the top right corner. And yeah, guys, so for example, I got, let's say, okay, I got 3,000 points, so I have to tap on the $10 USD, and then I have to order it, and of course I don't have 3,000 points, I can check it out. Let's check what's who's here, earn units. Okay guys, so you know what, guys, this is my gift, this is my invite code, so anyone who's watching this video, please, write it on a paper right now, okay, write it on a paper, just pause the video and write it on a paper, guys, and when they ask you, give me, as they asked me in the beginning, do you have an invitation code, type it here, okay, type it here, and yeah, guys, you can now paste your referral code in what you share with your friends, okay, so great, yeah, so just copy it, so me and you could take extra points, guys. More of my rewards, as you see, I think this shows you what reward you got. Settings, you don't really have to see that. Legal, facts, support, logout, nah, that's not really important. But the most important, main part, you guys, you just understood what I mean most probably. So I'm just gonna open this game. I know it's gonna be, I'm not gonna allow, even if I allow, I'm gonna delete it. But I know it's gonna be now mixed up. I mean, it's not, because my air shower just set it at portrait, so it's gonna be not straight. But the point is to play any game or any application, or use, let's say, any app or game or application, whatever, okay, for a certain amount of time. And I think this certain amount of time should be like 30 seconds to 1 minute. So you have to play like anything. I know it's gonna be boring, sometimes you won't find a good game. But if you were lucky enough to find a good game while you are, let's say, like you're doing this to get gift cards, and of course, you know, those gift cards are used to purchase gems from Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, Pokemon Go, PewDiePie, or similar, Roblox, or any random game, Facebook, as a so gift card. You can also purchase Domino's, which is a pizza place, by the way, gift card. I don't really like it, I don't know, but yeah, and Starbucks, I believe. So yeah, so you have to just use the application for 30 seconds to 1 minute, I believe, guys. And yeah, I'm gonna get a victory right here. And I think they're gonna ask you basically, that do you want a notification that you got the reward. So as you see, I'm just claiming all the rewards from the daily reward to the login. And I just kinda know this game, if you know, like if you guys are asked how I'm playing good, because this game is like 100% copyrighted to Clash Clans. There's a lot of games that is like similar to Clash of Clans, so that's why I'm just playing it like expert. So I'm gonna play I think one more battle, and I think 1 minute should be bust. I'm just gonna spam everything right here. Just wanna waste time. I don't wanna upgrade. I'm just gonna delete the game after. And yeah, guys. At the same time, you might even explore some new games. For example, you don't have Clash of Clans and you're Clash Royale lover, and they ask you to download Clash of Clans, and you play it for like 1 minute. You might love it, and then you get the point, and you might try it more and more. Then you become an expert and love the game. You get the point, right? So yeah, guys. This is all. Again, guys, please smash this like button, subscribe for more daily content, and give me any comment. Tell me your thought about the video. Tell me a video rating, okay? Is that video rating very bad, okay, good, very good, or ultimate? So choose one of them and specify why, please. It won't be a big trouble. Again, please smash this like button and subscribe button. I'm just gonna claim those rewards. Didn't I just claim that? Okay, anyways, I just don't care about the game. I don't really love it anymore. What is this? So, but anyways, guys, I think 1 minute has been passed and more. And I think, guys, when I want to open misplay, guys, what? I got no points. Really? Are you joking? Dude. Also, guys, when you want to purchase something, let's say, like you want to order, you have to put an email address and have the same amount of reward or even more. It's not a big deal. But I don't know what's... Wait, reward. Install and play for at least 2 to 5 minutes. Oh! So, guys, basically, I'm just going to tap the, as you see, hopefully you can see, as you see, it's written reward. Install and play this app for at least 2 to 5 minutes. I told you from 30 seconds to 1 minute. I'm dying. I'm sorry. Anyways, guys, yeah, you have to open this application and play it and do whatever, just screw up for 2 to 5 minutes. After you've played long enough, we'll send you, so yeah, they gotta basically send you a notification and feedback to provide you feedback that you earned the point. And then when you get the notification, open the this misplay app right after. Make sure you complete any tutorial and do not switch between Wi-Fi and 3G LTE. So yeah, guys, this is all the rules. Well, I didn't get the point, but I'm gonna start saving from now on, hopefully. Well, it's gonna be a bit boring, but I'm gonna start right after the video ends. And guys, I think that's gonna wrap today's video. Okay, 12 minute video, guys. I thought it's gonna be less. But also, guys, before I also wrap the video, there's also a lot of applications. Like Bounty, I think Bounty Box. And there's some Femi apps. And there's a lot of apps, guys. If you want me to specify them down, just show me some support, guys. You know what, guys? If we smash maybe 10 likes on this video, guys, yes! If we smash a total of 10 likes on this video, and we get some support from you and some great feedback, just don't like, guys. When I tell you the video rating, just don't say ultimate, just because you want to know some apps, okay? Just say the truth. It's not a big deal. What I just want is likes and subscribe for you, guys. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna specify for you all the other apps. And guys, with that being said, see you by tomorrow with a new video. Hopefully, it's gonna be other Clash Royale or Clash Clan. But with that being said, see you by tomorrow and peace out. All this green in my pocket, you